Come on. Come on. Come on.
How was it, Pete?
Amazing.
Well done.
Possibly the climbing experience of my life. I've been dreaming about it for about a year. And it was, I think, everything I expected and more in the end. And it was absolutely on the line. And I'm almost more pleased that I didn't just cruise it, I didn't sort of kiss the top. It feels almost like validated in that way, that it was just something at my limit. Yeah, so